47. Come in. Locked. 47, use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here. Your bearings? I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome to the Barge Al-Ghazali.
How you been?
Hi. Assalamu alaikum.
Okay, right.
That's all over my mind.
Assalamu alaikum.
So, I'm humbly proud to hold the Barge Al-Ghazali. Oh, not like that. The scepter. Why do you have an injury? Now, please, be my guests and celebrate. And thank you.
Look at all this. Truly beautiful. History will remember all. Not my cousins, but me.
Huh?
When were you going?
Good turnout. You have any
reason? Assalamu alaikum.
No, your old friend
Hans
is here, but I don't think he's any threat.
Look, he's been trying to bring me down on my knees for years. Just keep an eye out.
47. I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening.
88, right? What a pleasant surprise. You look well. Do you remember the night? No offense, but please get out of my face.
Good day to you, sir.
That close.
You don't mind, do you? Oh, I really think you are putting on a brave face. You shouldn't be hiding back here. You should be out there celebrating life. Oh, now that reminds me, I'm supposed to talk to Richard Voltaire. You know, I'm really frightened at all. But
what? Find out what that was. I hear you.
You okay? Come on, we need some.
No idea what that could have been.
Come on.
There's quite a bit of security here.
Where'd he go?